One man is dead following a single car crash last night. This was a little after 10 at the intersection of South Buffalo, West Tropicana. According to Metro, the car was traveling south on Buffalo Drive when it failed to stop for a red light. It then collided with a concrete barrier. The driver was taken to the hospital where he later died. This marks the 45th traffic-related fatality in Metro's jurisdiction this year.